I'm going to start with our freshmen and beginning choir. I'm giving awards to outstanding students in each of my classes, as well as at various levels. And so this would be a student in my first period class who's done outstanding work this term, Tyler Gilbert. Also in my first period class, gorgeous voice, Samia Millen. This is an important award. Most improved singer in our class, this first period class, Melanie Garcia Robles. In my other beginning choir class, outstanding freshman, Tiana Shelton. She's also a super sight reader. An outstanding freshman, young gentleman with lots of potential, beautiful voice. Zachary Cunningham. Most of the freshmen in my second beginning choir class, Justice Glynn. Smile, you have to smile. Outstanding freshman in my Chorus 2 class, Viking Singers. Real pleasure having her, Elizabeth Whitlow. This boy has an incredible voice. He has sung several solos this year, Mark Pierre. He is a freshman. What's your name? We've had some students who've been able to join Viking Singers the second semester. So an outstanding new singer to choir to Gloria Andrews. Her wonderful solo today, outstanding sophomore, Grace Harney. Another outstanding sophomore, this young gentleman was also in All-State Choir this year, Zachary Young.
No, him.
The other Zachary.
Outstanding junior in Viking Singers, J. Oliver Price. Another outstanding junior in Viking Singers, Kristen Bell. I have a lot of outstanding juniors. Another wonderful student who's also in South Carolina All-State Choir this year, Zane Omar. this student has made probably more improvement over this year than I think maybe anybody else up there. Lewis Johnson. Outstanding senior in the class. I hate to see her go. I've had her for.
Keep up either.
It's hard when you have the 4 years. You just get them where you want them and they leave. This young lady also, I'm terrible at this. She won the director's award earlier this year, Breland Green. Seniors, if you are a graduate, would you come in the lawn? They each get a Spring Valley High School. Thank you.